Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the aspect ratio and editing portrait videos in iMovie for iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by creating a new project in iMovie. Select Movie and not Trailer. Select the clips you want to edit and then tap Create Movie. You will notice that the editor has cropped the portrait clips to make them square. It's very simple to convert it back to the full portrait clip when you know how. First, tap the clip in the timeline to select it. Then tap the magnifying glass icon at the top right. Once you have tapped that, you simply just pinch and zoom out with two fingers. This will make iMovie show the full clip. Repeat that with every portrait video you are editing. When you have finished editing, export the video to your device. When you watch it, you'll notice that there are black bars on either side of the video. That's because iMovie doesn't support portrait resolutions when exporting, but it's easy to fix it. When viewing the video in the Photos app, tap Edit from the top right. Now select the cropping tool. Drag the cropping tool so that only the portrait part of the video is selected, and then tap Done. The edit will now process, and once it's done, the video will be saved as a real portrait video without any black bars. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.